This guitar was made out of a freaking shovel. It was made by Richard Newland of Bakersfield, California. Got three strings. The frets are just wood burned on, and the pickup is just screwed to the back of the shovel. My name's Shane Spiel. I wrote the book on cigar box guitars. Like and follow for more. Oh, guitarrags.com. That's where the shirt came from.